If you think that's loud for you, imagine how Karen feels.
Yes.